As the cars get spread out, you definitely want to focus on the intersection because things will get oddly interesting at the later stages of this heat race, especially during tonight's main event. Alright, so here we go. Yellow light, chief starter, the Wells Fargo flag tower, letting this field of figuring cars know next time. Green flag will be waving again. This will be an 8-lap heat race for the figure eight stock cars.
I don't think I have any of those numbers.
John Strickler, Dave Flashman, row number one, row number two, Justin Wilson, and Zachary Webster. Webster doing double duty tonight. You'll see him later on in a Maverick modified, and then the 22 of Corey Walker. Getting set to go again, 8 laps is going to be the distance. Waiting for the green flag. And we're green. The green stop car.
Oh. That was interesting.
Want to congratulate Dave Flashman, the winner of the heat race for the figure eight cars, and now you can go ahead and mark number 10.